This is two separate byways that join up and run west to east, or east to west, over adjacent to Lady Canning's plantation. They cross another longer byway as well, but this particular set is a little bit bumpier, and as you'll see from the start of this video, there is a very narrow gate that precludes 4x4s getting certainly into this side and running it this way. It is possible to come down, I guess, but you'd have to stop and then turn around, which is relatively tight. As you can see, a reasonably broken and interesting surface, quite a bit of fun to ride, and certainly on this nice day, well worth the trip for a run over here.